Hey guys, Iron Man or Corey here with another Modern Warfare 2 video. It's just a little update on what I have unlocked and everything on Modern Warfare 2. So as you can see, I've got all the titles, absolutely every title. As you saw, if you saw that other video, that hacked slash modded server on Skid Row, it was a hack. I killed one guy and then I got to max level 70. But not 10th prestige. But and then the guy who made it said press N, so I was like, okay, I press N, and then I get this. I was like, holy shit, I just unlocked every single thing. So I was like, oh great, now I have to do all this shit right now, clearing everything up so it's not a pain in the ass. Like, I've just got everything unlocked, just absolutely everything. So it's pretty sweet, actually. I know you guys are like saying, oh wow, he's not doing it by himself, he's not playing like a real player or Modern Warfare 2, etc. or whatever. But you know what, I was gonna do this anyways, I was gonna do it myself, but just like, get to level 70, first prestige, or not even prestige, and then, play from there, because I really don't feel like prestiging, even though it'll give me more, killstreaks. Classes selections. It's not that big of a deal to me. Like, I can live with 5 classes. If I'm really dying for a new start, I'll do it. But other than that, I don't want to. Because I'm fine with 5 guns. Well, 10 guns, I should say. So, I'm fine with that. So, it's pretty cool, actually. I'm glad I did this. Now I can just relax and get my ass kicked. Every time I play Modern Warfare 2 now with every gun I have. I've been getting my ass kicked lately in Modern Warfare 2, so that's why I haven't seen too many Modern Warfare 2 videos of this. It's because, like, I can't get a good game, or I can't even get some good clips in. So, like, I'm just unlocking all the achievements here, and weapons and attachments, and all the skins and stuff. So, it's pretty cool, guys. So, stay tuned for more, so subscribe, add me as a friend, like my video, comment, etc. Thanks, and I'll see you guys there.